Well, here we go. September 18th, I'm hitting the road. Colorado bound. Gonna go down and see if we can't stick an arrow in a bull wapiti, also known as an elk. We just say goodbye to the Hillside Manor Ranch for a week. And say goodbye to the black doggy, because he can't go elk hunting with me. It's very sad. It's very sad, buddy. Friday morning, September 19th. I'm here at the Best Western in Alamosa, Colorado. I'm getting old, I guess. Ordinarily, I would have driven straight through till I got there and spent the night in the truck in the middle of the night. But nowadays, at 9:30 or so, I find a hotel and pull over and sleep in a comfortable bed. So I don't know if I'm getting older and smarter or older and lazier. But anyway. Getting ready to pull out of Alamosa right now. Headed for Montrose. We're going to meet up with Rick Webb from Dark Timber Outfitters. Rick's going to be our host for the week. We're going to get in there and see if we can't get an arrow into an elk. So, getting up towards Gunnison now. The windows are filthy. But mostly just wanted to take a minute to capture this. So, you know you're in a special place. When old timers have lived here their whole lives, 75, 80 year old men sitting around the table at breakfast this morning talking about what a beautiful sight it is up on top of the passes right now. The aspens are turning, the fall's coming on strong. These guys have been seeing the same sight for, 50, 60, 70 years, and they still talk about it at breakfast, how beautiful it is. I think that's kind of a big deal. Back at Dark Timber Lodge, and it's all backlit. So tell me, Dave, what are you guys gearing up for?
World record elk.
World record elk.
Yep. Elk. Well, day one.
Day one is world record. After that, day one, hour one.
After that, elk, period. Male or female.